Alright, those are my guys. Those are my guys. Those are my buddies. Those are my boys. Those are my girls. Oh, you guys are doing good. You guys are doing good. That's for sure. Good boys. Good girls. Good. Come on in, Pat. What a great girl. Good boys. Good girl. What a good girl. What a good girl. What are you guys up to? What are you guys up to? What are you guys up to? Huh? So I'm here today. I got Kai and Leaf's pups. Now they're so past 4 weeks, I think. They're really some seriously nice pups. She's done a great job. How you guys doing? How you guys doing? What are you guys up to? What are you guys up to? Good girl. Good. 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 Come on. Come on up here, buddy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Now, some of these are staying for the Desna training program. They'll be with me for an additional 8 weeks. And we'll be putting them through the off-leash training program. So they're already pretty darn good at coming over and learning the commands and doing real good. Clea, you just stay out. You stay out, Clea.
Hang on, boys. Hang on.
Great. Now, these are some really good pups, I'll tell you. They're probably some of the very best in North America right now. I got 3 litters on the ground, all real good pups. They're top of the game, these guys. So, these are the second litter for Kai. And she had the first litter with Hachi and this litter with Leaf. Pretty boy, Leaf. So these are pretty special for us. We had a litter with Leaf with Tuba a while back, 6 months, 7 months ago. And we got another litter with Tuba and Leaf right now. And this is Kai and Leaf. Now these are fourth generation dogs for me. So many years ago, the great-grandfather to these pups got him as a little guy. He was a little bigger than this, not much, and brought him in and raised him up, and he's still running around, runs the joint here. So he real solid dog, that boy. That's Dakota. And about 8, 9 years ago, sat out in the pen while the grandmother of these pups was born. And I got her here in the yard too. She's a serious hiking machine, that Tora. And extremely good dog, Tora. Tora's about the most prolific elk hound in history. Extremely good dog. And then when we first got here at this new location, 4 or 5 years ago, Tora had her final litter, and I decided to keep back a little female, and I wanted to carry that genetic line on, because grandmother Mia was here with us then, and Tora and Kai. So I kept Kai, the little female, and that's the mother of these guys. So I know this genetic really well. I've hiked with this genetic a lot. Now Leaf he's been around here for a little bit. I've been training him and working with him. He's a good working dog, turning out pretty good. He's a show dog. You better get down here, girl. You better get down here. Come on down here. Get down here. That's right. Good hunting dog you are, girl. That's right. Good. Good. Yes, you're a good girl. Yes, that's for sure. That's for sure. Good boy. Good. That's good. I don't know who's male or female just yet. I'd have to look, so I'll take my word on it. Good, good. So, yeah, we know this genetic really well. Kai's dad is the famous Bram. He's first generation in Canada. He comes out of one of the best hunting lineages in Norway. Extremely good hunting dogs, these guys. And Leif, of course, he's top of the shelf there for show lines. He's a fancy boy. But his dad, he got a bear last year. He was out on a bear hunt. So they're good working dogs yet. Leafy's pretty happy around here. He gets a chance to show off a bit. These will be some amazing pups, sir. They're about as good as you can get. These are old world working dogs combined with all the best of the show lines. Of course, in the background of these guys is... It was only a handful of dogs that ever win the hound group in the Norwegian Elkhound breed at Westminster. But every one of those that did win is in the background of these pups. And of course the dog that won the whole show at Westminster, he's in the background of these guys too. And of course the highest point elk hound of all time in the show world in North America is the grandfather of Leif. So great grandfather of these guys. And of course on Kai's side there is there's a Norwegian Kennel Club winner, best in show winner too. Of course they're all hunting dogs over there, but they do show them as well, and it takes a tremendous amount to win a show over there. And of course that's why these dogs are so good there, because it's just nothing but the very best in the background of these guys. Wow. And you got the big jaw power of your great grandpa, don't you? You sure do, buddy. You sure do. Now, I'll be hiking with these guys right quick. Like, they could hit the bush right away. I'll give them another few days, but they're, by 5 weeks, they'll be ready to go. They're all good. Follow along. They'll come up in the bush. They'll be good. They're instinctive hiking dogs, so I take the whole works out at one time. You guys are doing good. You guys are really good. Nice bunch. Really nice bunch. Even. Wow. Very even. Nice fellas. We'll take your dad along with us. How's that sound? Maybe your mom too. How's that sound? I got them both here. They mixed with all the adults here soon. I got lots of adults that come in and visit now. But we'll socialize them. They'll be totally rank socialized with all the big males, all the females. Of course, their grandmother is the top female, runs the joint. She's handles all the day-to-day stuff. Guy helps her out, of course. And Tora's dad, Dakota, is top dog, of course. He is, but she runs the day-to-day stuff. So if this little female right here, if she stayed, she'd just be moved right into third spot. She'd be right, this one right here. It's a dominant little female, this one. Yeah, you'd be controlling things here, buddy. You'd be in charge. You'd be in charge. That's right. You just inherit the spot there, buddy. You just inherit the spot. That's right. Good girl. Good girl. Now, I work on them to get this bite inhibition under control. right now, they're just finding out they can bite. They don't even walk it for about a week. For 4 weeks, they just like to chew on everything. But I'll work on that. This little dog's starting to have her ears up right now. Pretty well up now. Good, you guys. You had your bet. Yeah, you're pretty good, all right. So as far as genetics go, this is about as good as you could find anywhere in the world today. It's a pretty good group. Pretty good group, this bunch. Now, all these pups are spoken for, but as luck would have it, the half-sister to Kai, Tekla, she's coming up soon with a litter. She's bred to Leaf, too. I put her with Leaf this round, see what we get out of that pair. So Leaf and Tekla are pretty well every bit as good as Leaf and Kai. Tekla's amazing. Come here, noisemaker. Get up here. Good girl. Good girl. Good. It's about time you quit making a racket. Wow. Wow, you guys. Come on, big fella. Get over here. Yeah. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Get in the photo. I'm doing a video. Stay in the video. Good. 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 Well, you guys are going to have a snooze now. You're going to have a snooze. Yeah? So what you're doing? You guys are looking to come out. Anybody? Huh? You're looking to come out soon. You guys better settle down. The big boy's coming in. I'm not letting you females tell him what's going on. You're not in a bad lurb, buddy. Forget it. Forget it. That's not going to go well for you, mister. Don't worry. That's not going to go well for you. Come here. Come on over here. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. You can hear Kalia's group over there. They're wanting to get hiking. Good boy. Good boy. What a good boy. What a good boy. Good boy. I think this is the three boys right here. Good. Good, you guys. You guys are doing good. You guys are doing good. Come on, girl. Get up here. She's tired. She's played out. All right, you guys. Have a snooze. Good. Good. Get up. Get up. Come on. What a good boy. Good, you guys. There's my dog. There's my dog. Good girl. Good. Good. Good, you guys. Quit biting. Good. You guys are sure doing good. Yeah, you're doing good. All right. Good.